Hey guys, welcome back. This is your favorite Wise Wolf, and this is another episode of Final Fantasy VII 100% playthrough. Let's go ahead and start this up. Load my save data. While I get out of time, the mystery continues. Mysterious tunnel. Oh! We got a little dangerous to everybody involved. Like there's something. Of course. Make sure you're all right. That right there in the game makes me mad. People that are just inconsiderate. I always think nothing. Hey, hey, get out of here. Wish you could buy it more than just one. I thought that was pretty weird, though, you know. You know, running like the flower girl, and then I was like, wait a minute. You know, when I found her later on, I'm like, this is cool. I never noticed, you know, that you could actually. There's a potion. And I always just kind of talk to people. Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. But usually you're not. It's, you know, nothing big going on. Now, okay, for this part, depending on what you guys feel like doing, you can fight every battle. I mean, it's free experience, basically. It's not necessary. It's gonna be a good time. Thing. This is too hard to do. Of course, the plan is bad, guys. You know. You stand right in front of me, I'm shooting. I'm just gonna run from this last one. Thank God that train came along. Shut somebody out. Pow. Anybody else is loud banging on them? And they do. The door flies open and everybody's like, oh, that's good. Yeah, he was worried. Each of the next mission. Now guys, just in case y'all didn't realize this, this scene actually revealed to me that Jesse was a girl. I never realized it. I thought, you know, Jesse, it's a guy or a girl. And I thought, alright, cool, it's guys. I didn't really pay any attention, but you know, the clean of the face, I was like, that's like a mom type thing. Makes more sense, right? And then there is something on here. I can remember how to do this. I can talk to certain people. Get items. this goes through the rail system. This is pretty, it's pretty cool if you've never seen it, but it's one of those scenes you gotta watch. 1/10,000th of escape. Or 1/10,000th. Yeah. Other character, and Barrett and Clyde on the train, that you can get the train you can use, or you can get different items and stuff. I keep forgetting. Alright, guys. Yo, get over here. Hey, yo. This was Hester. Don't get lazy now, yeah. Yeah, I wasn't scared of it. I was 10 feet from it. Oh, God, this is going to be bigger. Oh. I think Barrett has a death wish. I'm just trying to blow stuff up at a higher level. Oh, at the same point. Just Also, I actually can't do it yet, so we'll get to that in a minute. Talk to Barrett. Now guys, there's going to be a long kind of talking scene, which I'm going to go out, we'll go to another episode for that. Well, you know what, I'll go ahead and stick in this episode. And then we'll do another episode where we actually, you know, get some stuff done. There's your next character, Tifa. Who is actually one of my all-time favorites. She's actually really good. Now, you can give the flower to Tifa, Marlene. If you give it to Tifa, it increases your chances of, you know, like, stuff later on, you know. I always give it to Marlene because I have a soft heart for kids. And she seems excited about it, so. He's gonna bust in the old table. Come on, guys, I'm home. Oh. Love the TV. It's like that one explosion. Just pow. Ooh, that's a low blow. Yeah, how you gonna say that? That's terrible. Love how he like lights up the bag. I thought we're shooting at first. I'm like, hey, what are we shooting at? That's crazy. He gonna shoot a bunch of bags and leave me in pieces. I was like, oh, okay, he's just gonna. she's asking. She's asking, how can you say no? Ooh, that's a low blow too. I apologize for that, guys. My controller died of the cold's taking a little toll on them. Battery's draining a little faster than expected. I apologize for that, guys. That's my fault. Hope it didn't drop me any viewers or anything. Once again, I am really sorry about that. I'll charge that up so I have it for next time. Alright, here we go. Childhood memory. There's a good few of them, at least in the next one. You know, when we actually get to the open world, there's actually some fighting in the flashback. Cloud even started his journey. Thank you. explain it, and that's cool. We didn't tell you all about it. I'm gonna skip through it because I already know. And you know what? I'll go into a couple. Access to media, there's basic functions, press triangle with me, obvious meaning, press the button with the cursor. Which is the X button. Go leave the menu, just press the circle button. Now let's go ahead. As you go back through and fix this how you want it, it's gonna probably, I think if I remember it, sets it up, but you can change it around, which I'm gonna do, because I don't like the setup of what it is. And of course, you actually do see it's the clip effect. Strength goes down by 1 point, magic goes up by 1 point, max HP goes down by 2%, and MP goes up by 2%. Yeah, of course you press the button, you can check, see what it does, line up with magic, press the X, you can use the magic, you know, from the other menu, to hear yourself, of course, just typical. I press triangle and it takes it right off. Yep. The MP goes up, but some part of you will get weaker. It's not too bad, it's pretty good. Yeah, that's it. Either way, you get the handling material. You're going to leave the job watching a bar in a place that has some kind of bullets. Seems logical. I know, I always take off the ice and give it to Barry. And I go through equipment if I'm not right. I recommend you do is give him the store and her the ice, and I will actually show you why in the next episode. But for now, that's gonna wrap up this episode. I hope to see you guys next time. Remember to hit that like button, subscribe, and share with your friends. This is your favorite Wise Wolf, and I will see you next time.